Last day.
Yeah.
John says he chose this song because it's about him. It's called The Man I Love. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. We've got one more song, and we're going to take a little break, peoples. We're going to take a little break after this one. This is called "I Wish I Was in Peoria." Okay, we've got a video, my video buddy over here, Jazzman Joe, everybody. Jazzman Joe 100. This guy goes around and he records all kinds of bands. Local, not local. He's got, how many videos you got now, Joe?
870.
870 videos. So yeah, it's really nice. He goes out and takes his time and videos all of us local peeps and puts us on the YouTube, and you can find them on videos on YouTube by Jazzman Joe 100. We are so happy you're here tonight, Joe. Thank you so much. Just give it up for Joe. Oh, wait. And before we do this last song, there's a birthday in the house.
Yes.
Yes, a friend of mine, Linda, is celebrating her 25th birthday tonight. Everybody, stand up, Linda. Show everybody how beautiful you are. Let's give it up for Linda. Let's sing happy birthday to Linda, everybody. All right, here you go. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Streets and roads, the captain called for hands on decks and said,
back. They had to pull me away from the bar. Just kidding. Just kidding.
Of course I'm
on
the
nest. What
did
you say? I'm sorry.
Of course I'm on the nest.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm sorry. 1, 2, 1.
John named it that because he thinks he's a hot shot. Pete Dunne. A hot shot.
You are done.
The hot slots. Yeah, it's better. Hot shots, yeah. It's a good choice. This next little tune we're going to do is called Somebody's Been Loving My Baby. Hot little number from 1927.
Thanks for the buggy ride.
we're going to do is called Basin Street Blues.
Intro, right?
for you that John painted.
Cut off one of your picture.
And it's called Rose of Washington Square. I want you to pose for a picture on the cover of Jim Jam Jams. And that's how I first got my start. Now my life is devoted to art. They call me Rose on Washington Square. Artistic people, oh. all of me. Last Saturday in April, with a big band, Sonia Vista, which is also under the direction of John. Play a lot of jet-setting 50s and 60s music. It's really awesome stuff. So I hope you, if I don't see you before then, come back to Notre. They have many fine acts here during the week. Otherwise, I plan hopefully to see you on April 28th, I think it is, isn't it? It's the last Saturday. Yeah. So come back then. That'd be awesome. Thank you.